the time comes,
remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, and you're going right.
Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Beg for forgiveness! Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Never in doubt.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Here it comes. All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
Bust a missus.
More of them?
What is this science
experiment? Just in
case. What now?
It's huge.
So you must be the queen, huh?
Here it comes. Take the lead.
Let me handle this. No more games! It's over! Heads up! Keep it up! Keep it up! It's over! Bingo! Don't hold anything back! Good luck!
Hang back! Steady!
See ya!
Why I gotta kill all these men?
Rick! Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna be derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, we will.
But it's too late.
There's good old Stan. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess she was doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
Deal with that.
All set. Too late.
No. Get that.
It's over.
Now that was something.
That was nothing.
Let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
That secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think? Mr. Ex-Soldier.
Figs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Let's go.
So many guards.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
This it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back! Get him! Come on!
Time to fry!
Yeah.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Thank you.